I don't understand. What are the studies? Why do you need to do all these homeworks? Why do you need to write exams? Why? Let me ask you guys. How many of you are interested in studies? I know you will get beatings from your teacher if you don't raise your hands right now. Put your hand on your heart and say, are you really interested in studies?
Yeah.
I understand the fear in you. Okay, let's do one thing. Hi teachers, please close your eyes. I think they will say the truth. Like every one of you, even I don't have any interest in my studies. But we don't have any option. Our parents calls us and beats us also when we don't go to school, right? They don't understand our pain. I would never listen to my parents. What I'm interested is just playing and dancing. But one incident changed my whole thinking. This gave a new direction to my thoughts. One day, I went late to school. I saw a lady who is doing labor work. She has suddenly fell down and was severely injured. I went to her and lifted her up, gave some water. She looked at me and smiled. I thought, why is she smiling at me? Then she asked me a question, are you studying? I replied, yes. Then I asked her, why are you doing labor work? It is so hard, right? Immediately, she replied me, I can do only this work. I don't know any other works. I was amazed to listen that. I didn't understand why is this woman telling that she can do only this work. With a lot of curiosity, I asked her again why she is doing labor work. She replied, I am an uneducated person, so I don't know how to read and write. If you can't read and write, there is no value. Society will never expect you. This is the only option I have. By this word, my whole perspective of thinking got changed. I got inspired, started thinking and understanding the importance of education. Then I started valuing my studies. Fortunately, this incident happened on my birthday. I am very happy for such a great gift for myself on my birthday. Those were the days. Boys would study and girls would just focus on social activities. But nowadays, girls are getting equal importance like boys. So we have to utilize the chance and grow up. My father would always tell me, his father didn't send him to school. That is one reason he want me to study as much as I. Even I never stop learning. I don't understand why I'm going very serious. Let me tell you some funny side of me as well. I love eating chocolates, so my friends call me chocolate eater. I always tend to do naughty things in my class. It might be cracking jokes, making fun of others, eating my friends' tiffin boxes. My philosophy is simple. Enjoy as much as you can in your school life. Because the life of the schooling is a big running race which never stops until you die. So have the fun, enjoy to the peaks, but never forget to respect your elders, teachers and your friends. I want to become doctor and help poor. I would like to be inspiration to so many. I want to be remembered. Dear friends, in the mood of enjoying our life, let's not forget why we are here. We are here to get educated, get learnings for the life, to live with values, to respect. Because education is not just the key to success, but wisdom and knowledge are. Thank you, over to the host.